starch, which is usually cornstarch or rice starch, contains little starch granules, which do nothing when they are mixed in with cold water or liquids. But when one applies heat, these starch granules absorb the water and begin to swell. And the swollen starch makes the gravy, the mixture, thicker and more tender. When the mixture reaches boiling, this is at its height of thickness, and it continues to thicken even as the gravy cools.